Yeah, I'm sure Callie will be thrilled to meet me. And who can blame her, huh? So, you ready to shove off, you big sky what's it? Yep, I'll have this Callie eaten out of the palm of my hand in no time. And who can blame her? I mean, look at me! Boom! You see how I was able to hit that? That takes years of practice and skill. I know, amazing, right? Well, you can thank me later. So, hey, I think we should find this Callie as soon as possible. It's just not fair to deny the girl the pleasure of meeting me. I'll scout from overhead. Meanwhile, you see if you can find her on the ground.
Different areas of Skylands have different elemental energies. When you switch to using Skylanders of the same element in that area, they will have extra power and reap extra rewards. Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone. You need a tech Skylander to unlock this gate.
Oh.
Skylanders of the magic element are strong.
One and all.
Stronger in this zone. A note from Hugo says, sheep are among the most feared creatures in Skylands. Those Mabu having fallen asleep while counting large herds of sheep often discover their belongings missing when they wake up. When questioned, of course, the sheep never admit to having taken anything. Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone. You need a water Skylander to unlock this gift. Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.